I would assume that the chair, who constantly reminds the public that she has been a committee member for a long time, and that Mr. Zanoy and Pierce, former selectmen, would know the definition of the fund.